Okay, the Christian market has started, but I have my own lights. This is going to make fun now. This is going to make so much fun. But I'm going to show you a Viennese tradition. I mean, this is a traditional Viennese shop. So you see, but this is so much fat and things like this. I don't like this really. Here you have langosh, hot dogs inside of things. Like, but we don't have mustard. This is the problem in Austria. And here, maybe they will have the Rose of Jericho. Let's ask. Look at these. Haben Sie die Rose von Jericho? Rose von Jericho. Haben Sie auch nicht? Okay, macht nichts. Danke. These are, yeah, but these are 220, 290. I get them rather than Billa, but we'll come and get them. I make this my own. Makes no fun buying such things, because all you have to do is come here and you make your own. But I know of a bigger, this is a cool place. These are the potatoes. Ahlan, marhaba. مرحبا قول قول فينا اخذك مرحبا this is my friend مش مشكلة هاي الامريكا
توديني فين
لا لا امريكا هذول الاولاد اللي بحضروها واحد بطاطا
صورني كده دلوقتي
لا مش عم بصورك عم بصور البطاطا ما هي لتحت
البطاطا البطاطا
واحد I'm speaking Arabic by the way واحد ماروني this is the ماروني
بكام
and here we be 10 euro
اثنين
we have maroni and we have now wedges because it's
become maroni.
Yeah. No, you see, I speak to them Arabic. The Arabs don't even speak to them Arabic. مش مزبوط؟ العرب بحكوش عربي. I always speak Arabic because I'm a polite person.
فريش ماروني.
You see there? You see? Do you hear this? They don't even talk. Okay. شكرا حبيبي. كل وقت كل شيء كويس عشان عم بصور. Okay. بديش أصور حتى. Okay. مع السلامة. بجي بشوفك حبيبي. Bye. And you see, this is me. This is me. I like to make people happy, yeah? This guy, he never even thought I speak Arabic, yeah? Never, ever. He looked at me. At first, he got scared because he thought, I mean, he's an innocent person, yeah? He doesn't do anything. But of course, at the beginning, he thought I might be investigating because of a lot of things are going on, you know? But not him. He's okay. I'll show you what this Maroni is now. Let me just... This is this. Okay, let's... Press on this. I'm gonna look stupid. This is the Maroni. Let's put it on there. So you can see, it's like a castagna. Then you open it up. This is so cool because if you have a girlfriend and you go walk with her, but when it snows, this is a small place, it's nothing. I'll take you to the Christkindlmarkt and it's a Maroni. I don't know how you call it. By the way, the other thing I told you is pumpkin seed. But this is like one of these has, I don't know, estimated 100 to 200 calories. I should drink. And this is how you get them. And if you have a girlfriend, or if you meet a girl, this is a tradition. And it's a cold day, you buy it for her and you give it to her and you can warm her hand. So this is the romantic part about it. Shoot the top while I'm eating. I don't like this. Yeah. And this is Arabic bread. Which they even used to make to Jesus' time, but they're not this good. And that's it. Okay, so rose from Jericho, but they don't have it. Here's the rose from Jericho, but they don't have it. I will try to find it somewhere else, but they told me that I have to go to huge places, but I know one thing, Catholics have it. Also Christians, but I hardly know Christians. I'll ask them, but I know that Catholics have it a lot. It costs like 50 cents, but the problem is they hardly have it in Austria. It's the best humidifier. And mine is, she told me, if it didn't open, if you didn't water, you have to water it really at least every 2 years. I didn't water mine for 3 years because it didn't feel as good. Okay, bye, social cam, and here's the train. I would drive to home, but I'm not driving home at the moment. I have to go shopping. Okay, bye.